Hey everyone, Edward here at Windows Report, and in this video I will show you what to do if the USB to HDMI adapter is not working in Windows 11. So the first solution that you should always take in consideration is to use Device Manager. To do this, right click the Windows button, then select Device Manager from the list of options. Now in the Device Manager window, just make sure to expand the display adapters and right click the problematic device and select the Update Driver option. Now click on Search automatically for drivers and Windows will try to scan for the best possible updates for your PC. Now you can just close Device Manager and restart your PC and check if the problem still persists. Another useful solution is to run an SFC scan. To do this, press the Windows button, then simply type CMD and run command prompt as an administrator. In the command prompt window, just type the following command, then press enter. Now wait a bit because the scan can take some time and afterwards restart your PC. You can then check if the issue is resolved. You can also update Windows 11 to fix this error. Press the Windows button, then select the settings icon, and afterwards on the left pane scroll down until you find the Windows Update section, and then on the right side just click on the blue Check for Updates button. Now wait until Windows will try to find the best possible updates for your PC and install them automatically. Afterwards, restart your PC and check if the problem still persists. And lastly, another great solution is to restore Windows 11 to a previous point. To do this, press the Windows button, then simply type RSTRUI and select it as a run command from the search results. In here, just press the Next button and then make sure to click on the earliest point in time before the error occurred. Now click on Next, and lastly press the Finish button to start the restoration procedure. And that's it, super simple, isn't it? As usual, for more information and details, you can check the article in the description below. And if you enjoyed this video, just make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.